thing is, here it is. In fact, I am now outside. Right, we last left off with Izzy's house.
What the hell was that? The hell?
I'm gonna do this real quick. Settings. There I go. Audio. This game, I don't need a game sound in my headset. Echoing. If you're only here at Minecraft series, and if nothing else, we just finished a Black Ops 1 series and a started Saints Row. Sorry, now outside, first video at night, I'm outside. It's around 10:30. What are we gonna do today? I think.
We'll just explore.
Yeah. We're at least explore. And if needed. Thank you.
That's gonna start happening a lot more probably. Something for like a very village or maybe a temple or something. Like a sand temple. Yeah. That's the way out. Yeah, she map. For a nice waterway someplace nice, but you fuck. Serious. I was so confused while I was taking damage. Forgot the zombie's gonna hop in the back of the boats. Alright. I think I'm gonna do a little bit less gaming tonight than I wanted to. Watch some Netflix, talk to Izzy when she we Skyping a little bit, I guess. I guess we're gonna continue Skyping, not sure. We're on Skype now, but she's on mute, I'm on mute, she's on mute, her camera's off, she's downstairs eating dinner, I think. And if so, I'm not sure why, she's kinda late. I'm really hungry myself. No, quiet. tired, I guess, but it's kind of late. There's not anyone to talk to, so just relax, stream. Tonight's supposed to be relaxed, but it's just boring. I waited way too much Saints Row episode, and I tried to delete it and stuff, it didn't work, and my save, file was actually auto-save for once. Damn bugs. Getting a little upset here with these bugs. Oof. You're probably playing with the bugs a lot tonight, guys. Dude, I'm not gonna lie though. It's kind of funny because I'm on some FaceTime with Iz. Even though she's my best friend's girlfriend. Also, my female best friend, so it's like, fuck, okay, we got this little thing going on. Where's my friend's girlfriend, you know? Awesome. I forgot how long? Bet. And I'm sitting here thinking about TikTok because of the memes with the headsets on. I have it on the perfect way, so it's like those little videos where you talk to your girlfriend. It's like, oh, you don't care about me at all? Okay, big bye. Bruh, you should definitely make one of those videos. I want to make it, like, realistically, like, actually, like, do something like that. Oof. Yeah, like a little improvised version of it. What the hell? That looks so cool for a second, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, that was as bad as I thought. A lot of jungle on it, though. I'm not a big jungle person. I don't like it. You can't find jungles, you can't find bamboo. I got bamboo. The first islands was a nice one. Ooh. So, got a sand, little spot there. Took plenty of sand. What is over here? Our temple. What is that? Yo, what is that? What is that? Yeah, it's another temple. Wow, okay. I see like a little village or something like inside the map. Just pop and grab. Music that when I book it through a while. I'll say that earlier, I think. I just didn't stop for some reason. I got some Netflix just right now. Just all of a sudden. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I swear it was nothing like that a second ago. There's a big tunnel in it. Something gotta change, man. Something gotta change. Who you know, something gotta change. Just kidding. I'm not gonna sing for y'all. I don't want this voice.
Huh?
Not at all. Is it in there? Yeah. I know, I'm sorry. I'll stop now. I think I would have a sea turtle, like a seahorse, or a dragon right there in the map. Behind me. Well, I'm gonna make sure I made that connection. Actually, no, it's just Puggy's Island, because it could be Puggy's Island, yeah.
Huh?
Oh, I got a nice little way back in. I don't know why it's going this way. Because there's a spot.
Oh, guys, so I'm gonna count down. Easy is supposed to be getting hopping on Minecraft soon. Not tonight. She might get on tonight with me. But if so, we're gonna have some other people on the audio again. No, it works for 2 episodes, and then the guy leaves right before the second one starts. Has to be back on the sensor. Something tells you he'll be back if that helps. He's a busy guy. Yeah. What is that? Well, I gotta look at this. What? I'll see that too, right? Or am I just... Now I might see too much this week. I got Corona. Seeing shit. Does this not look like some building you go into? You go on the top and just jump off. Did you see? Look. What is that, gravel? That's the whole thing. Oh, my house loaded in like that way.
Huh?
Actually, that was like an underground base.
No, it doesn't anymore.
Huh?
guys, I'm on a phone call real quick.
Huh?
Hold up.
Damn, no answer.
They're always calling me on our stream, I don't answer. Only time I call someone while I'm streaming, they don't. Shit, man. Really? I always want me when I'm busy, but when I'm busy, y'all don't want me?
Huh?
For me, some more map to fill. Actually, not. Yeah, that's what you do today. You should go fill the map.
Huh?
Smoke that cigarette. Puff, puffin' if you smoke yourself to death. Hell, St. Pete, Golden Gate, you hate to make him wait. You's gotta have yourself another cigarette. It's probably have more tools than this, but, you know, whatever. Probably had some iron. Shit, the trap chest. Damn bugs. I almost missed that one, but okay. Should have known that was there. That's it? One chest? That's all she wrote, huh? One chest.
Smoke that cigarette. Puff, puff it if you smoke yourself to death. Tell St. Peter Golden Bait, you hate making weight. You gotta have yourself another cigarette. Well, I wish I could catch this in that song today, it's pretty funny. Bruh, you don't jump during parkour. I don't. It's not side down. Bruh. Okay. Alright. you stop in the woods. Just asking for that, that fucking creeper to show up. There's gonna be some new pictures on my Instagram tomorrow, stream-wise, and YouTube-wise, it's most likely, yeah, most likely, they're gonna be already out. Video-wise, this probably won't be out until the 12th, maybe? Let's see, I have Black Ops 2. Part 3, Epic Trilogy of Black Ops 1. As long as you didn't watch, it was about, trilogy-wise, 2 hours each. Black Ops Trilogy or something. Shit, I can't, I gotta, fuck. Oh, fuck this. Go this way and go this way. That's the direction I went. And my dog is through.
You're right, Bill.
You're right. I'm done. I'm not dead yet. Wow. These are really shit poor shots. Damn it. Holy shit, you know what, that stuff, only thing I want is the map, and the coastline, I had a horse or something, I really should have been careful, more careful, I'm texting people and stuff while doing this, this isn't smart, ain't smart at all, bubba. Temple that way.
Huh?
I want to say one thing before I about to be my mic.
Huh?
Izzy, you could have just put me back, taken me off hold and done the calls, or not left. Come on. Did you even see my last? You said my last text, didn't you? You said okay to it, then you didn't even do it.
Huh?
Wow. All right. I'm going back to my stuff now. I meant to meet Skype.
Uh-huh. I only heard part of that. I was trying to get Dan Roper.
How do you mute? Bruh, damn, Dustin. I beat him both of them.
Huh?
Because I'm working.
Huh?
Whoa. Did I get see an Xbox controller come up? Her camera froze for me, but I have a picture of her stuck holding her Xbox One controller right now. I'm so out.
Hers is
for mine. Her camera's now off. And now you're over. Wait, what are you? Are you on a computer? Fuck.
Huh?
You.
No, I'm her, on
phone. Hold on, is her camera there? For you? Or did she turn her camera off? I can't see her at all.
Huh?
I'm just gonna restart my computer and join back in the call. Alright. So yeah, we were trying to do some stuff today. Honestly, guys, I might kind of make a short episode. We got some exploration, then we filled in the map, then we died. I don't even know how far I've gone. I guess I'm just pushing forward, which means I've definitely lost everything now. This means I think it's gonna be a ripping chat, a short episode. Honestly, guys, I was trying to get some recordings. I don't feel like filming tonight, so I'm gonna get myself the rest of the night off. Unless I really get, like, feeling in the mood to stream. But I did something that didn't want me to do it anymore, so. That being said, I'm sorry, but I'm cutting this one short. Everyone on YouTube, I'm really sorry I got a 35-minute video instead of your 2-hour videos y'all watch every day. But basically, remember to always live on love and keep with the good vibes. Catch you next one. Peace.